shithole. The things I do for some people.
Hi, can I help you?
Amira Dharma?
Yeah, sorry, did we have an appointment?
No, I'm a walk-in customer. The door was left open, so I let myself in. I'm Tiger Lily. I apologize for the unannounced visit. I'm here to talk about a potential job.
No, that's quite all right. Please, have a seat. Tiger Lily. Is that a stage name or something?
Something like that. I'll stand if you don't mind. I actually don't have long. I'll give you the quick abridged version. A friend needs some help with a family matter. Here, have a look at this.
Nice looking stamp.
Sure, if you're into that kind of thing. My friend needs someone to return this stamp to the place of its origin. No questions asked.
Oh, but I've got so many questions.
I'm sure you do. My friend is willing to pay $8,000 for the return of this stamp. No questions asked. We will, of course, require some official acknowledgement that it has ended up in the hands of the right people. An email from a government official or museum will do.
Okay, so you need me to figure out where this stamp came from, travel all the way there, and return it to anyone willing to take it. Seems fishy. Why doesn't your friend just hire a stamp collector to figure it out and send it to wherever he needs to go via courier?
This needs to be done with the utmost confidentiality. It needs to be done in person, and it needs to arrive where it needs to safely and securely. If you want a long career in private investigation, you better get used to unusual requests like these.
Okay, I'm sure I can work it out.
Good. Travel expenses won't be covered, so try to keep your movements efficient and decisive.
Got it. I'll let you know when I make a breakthrough.
Please do. I'll wait for word. It was a pleasure, Miss Dharma.
Nice to meet you. Speak to you soon.
Miss Dharma.
Lily, hope it's not a bad time.
It's the perfect time. Please, welcome to my little kingdom. This is Lucas Yeo, the former owner of the stamp you brought back to Turkey.
Pleasure to finally meet you, Miss Dharma. That was great work.
Pleasure's mine, Mr. Yeo. Of the revered Yeo family, if I'm not mistaken.
Revered is a word best suited for those deserving of it. I prefer the word infamous. But legions would disagree, as I'm sure you're well aware of.
The Temple of the Self has hundreds of thousands of devoted followers, but Lucas here seems to think it's all a sham.
The temple has been racked with controversy for years, if I may speak frankly.
Speak as truthfully as you wish. You'd be a holier person than any of my kin for doing so. As you probably already know, the most holy father of the temple, who also happens to be my biological father, has passed away. I have inherited wealth of no small consequence. Wealth I want nothing to do with. That includes a valuable stamp collection that my father amassed through the decades. I have decided to salvage a little decency for my own family by donating them back to their places of origin. The Ottoman stamp was just one of many, and I'm hoping you can help me get rid of a few more.
I would be happy to be of service. It's just... well, I suppose I don't completely understand why. I'm sure some of those stamps could be worth a pretty penny.
Tempting, isn't it? You could sell one or two of the stamps to a collector for the same amount of money you would probably earn in a good year. But let me remind you that you would be profiting from a lie. In my opinion, the worst lie of them all. A promise of salvation that can never be kept. You don't know the trail of destruction the temple leaves in its wake, Miss Dharma.
Point taken. Well, let's take a look at those stamps then. Some of these are in mint condition.
And I have no use for them. But maybe others will. Please get them to where they'll be better.
I'll get to work. Do I still get a bonus for finding out which city the used ones were sent from?
Yes, you'll get something extra for putting in more work.
Call me when you've
got it. It was nice meeting you, Lucas. Lily, I have confirmation emails from Athens and Shanghai for the stamps.
Excellent. Your payment will be transferred shortly.
Glad to be of service. Thanks for using Chinatown Detective.
Well, Chinatown Detective Agency could certainly be of more help to.
Sounds good. I'll be over.
Thank you, Amira. Good to know there are still a.
They're there if you look. Speak soon.